Welcome to Coffee Talk with your host, Linda Richman.
Welcome to Coffee Talk. I'm your host, Linda Richman. On this show, we talk about coffee, New York, daughter's dog. You know, no big whoop, just coffee talk. With me today, celebrating her 54th birthday, is my dear friend and landlord, Lila Klein. Happy birthday, Lila.
Some birthday. I'm going through menopause. My zorch is on fire.
Interesting story. Lila and I grew up together without a pot to piss in, and now look at her. She's a big real estate mucky muck.
What can I say? I married well. I went to school for my PhD and left with my MRS.
That is some ring.
It's a can barely.
What's a can barely?
I can barely lift it.
Start.
By the way, Linda, you lost some weight. You're too skinny. You're oyskadot. Like that Calvin Klein model. What's her name? Pete Moss?
Kate Moss, and I wish. I'll tell you, I'd love to be anorexic for 3 months just until I hit my goal weight. Okay, big news. Barbara Streisand just opened in Washington, and guess who's got a ticket to see her when she comes to New York?
I'm dying. I am dying.
Don't die. I don't want to have to clean it up.
Anyway, how did you get it?
My sister Judy's husband, Sid, went to the same bungalow colony in the Catskill with the nephew of the guys whose neighbor is Barbara's booking agent's father. It was a piece of cake.
I'd give anything to see Barbara, but that's okay. I'll just sit here alone in the corner like a dog eating wet cigarettes.
Lila, here is the other ticket. Happy birthday!
Oh, yo, serious. Oh, I have to call my daughter.
I understand. Oh. Call your daughter. Say hello. Oh. She's beautiful. I can't believe she left. She was just so excited. But she's gonna call her daughter and... No, I'm all verklempt. Talk amongst yourselves. I'll give you a topic. The Mormon Tabernacle Choir was neither Mormon nor tabernacle nor choir. Discuss. Okay. Let's go to the phones. Our number is 555-444. Give us a call. We'll talk. You know, no big whoop. Hello?
Hello. My name is Tina Wiener. I could get Barbara tickets, and I was willing to spend.
Wait. Your name is Tina Wiener?
I know. Tina Wiener. I use it to my advantage.
You know, I knew someone whose name was Nancy Ann, and her last name was Cianci. Nancy Ann Cianci. Hands to God. What parents do to children, we're all victims of victims. It's a shanda na hapa fe poo 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 for the toddlers and disease. Nishke felik mit a labor dick, schmutze dick, grubber yank. Oi weis mir, to kanina horeke, fa bissen a funner. I'm not finished. Gay Kakanoff and Yumkins and Yenov on Vida, the Hamish Mishpoka will do a mitzvah. What a Mahaya from the Zuris and the Mindsets ago took us off on Tish, and I'm Nishke Yingle. Hello, you're on Coffee Talk.
Yeah, Linda, I wanted to see Barbara, but I wouldn't pay $350 for a ticket.
Excuse me, let me ask you a question. Would you pay $1 each day to hear Barbara sing?
Of course.
Well, that works out to $365 a year, which leaves you $15 for dinner and a babysitter. It's a bargoon. So take your negativity elsewhere, you Nazi pig! We have time for one more call. Hello?
Yeah, Linda, what's that show tape from Jersey? It's Tuesday morning?
No, it's live from New York. It's Saturday night!